as cases continue to spiral in the state of Uttar Pradesh, the state government has decided to impose a 55-hour long lockdown in the entire state of Uttar Pradesh. Only essential services will be allowed during the weekend, and the government and private offices, as well as shops for non-essential items, malls and restaurants, all will be shut for the entire weekend till 5 a.m. on Monday. Buses and other public transports will also be off the road. And this is the first time the state government is going for a blanket lockdown since the center started lifting the restrictions in May.
आप लोगों को पता था कि नोएडा में अभी लॉकडाउन कर दिया दो दिन?
बिल्कुल हमें नहीं पता था.
नहीं पता था.
हाँ. बोलने वापसी चले जाओ इधर से.
वापस चले जाओ. कुछ पूछा आपसे?
पूछ रहे पूछा नहीं कुछ भी बोल ले घर से निकल जाओ आपसे आगे निकल
पास कुछ बताया कि लॉकडाउन है या कुछ है?
नहीं कुछ नहीं बताया.
मना कर दी कह रहे दिल्ली नोएडा के पास चाहिए.
नोएडा का पास चाहिए तो अब नोएडा जाना पड़ेगा ना आपको बनवाने
के. अब जाना तो पड़ेगा क्या करें मजबूरी अब कल दो दिन बाद देखेंगे.
जिन लोगों के पास पास हैं ऑलरेडी जैसे मेडिकल से संबंधित हैं कुछ हॉस्पिटल से हैं कुछ मीडिया से हैं या कुछ इंडस्ट्री से रिलेटेड लोग हैं उनके पास जो कार्ड हैं उन्हें देखकर एंट्री करी जा रही है.
अच्छा उनको देखकर एंट्री हो रही है. और बाकी वैसे अगर जिसके पास ये सब नहीं है उनको नहीं
कुछ नहीं है जो बेवजह घूम रहे हैं उन लोगों को वापस किया जा रहा है. जैसे आप आ रहे हैं उनको वापस कर दिया जा रहा है.
Amid increase of coronavirus cases in Uttar Pradesh state, now the Uttar Pradesh administration has decided to a complete lockdown in the state for 2 days, that is on Saturday and Sunday. On Monday at 5 a.m. the lockdown will be resumed, but as of now here you can see we are reporting from Delhi Noida border, and here you can see the line of the vehicle because the vehicles are being checked by the Noida police. This is the entrance of the Noida, and you can see there are police officials who are deployed over here. Only the people who are related to the essential services, they are allowed to enter in the Uttar Pradesh in the Noida side. Otherwise they are not allowed to go towards Noida, and they are allowed to, and in fact they have been asked to move back towards the Delhi. You can see the visuals. My video journalist Amil is showing you the visuals. These are the people, these are the police personnels who are not allowing the vehicular movement towards the Noida. Only those who are essential services related people, they are allowed to move. So this way the whole process is going on. Apart from that, if you talk about the whole state, only the essential services, the shops which are related to the essential items, they are allowed to open. Temples are allowed to open, but otherwise all the offices, government as well as the private offices, are shut. No construction activity is going on, and various other activities that are not related to the essential services, they are stopped in Uttar Pradesh for 2 days. We hope in the coming days the number of cases will decrease, and what we are getting to know from our government sources in Uttar Pradesh, that if this thing will be successful, then in the other coming weekends this kind of imposition will keep happening. With video journalist Amil, I am Alok for Mirror Now.